Hi, I'm Rachel for Expert Village. Now I'm going to put glue all over the top. Okay, I'm gonna put the box to dry now. Well, while I'm doing the beads, I'm gonna show you how to do the beads, which we're gonna glue to the piggy bank later on. If you have any places which by accident got torn or something, you just basically take the same color and you just glue it on, and then you just have to put a little bit glue on it and it won't show.